You've got the case. You've got the guns.
No guns.
What?
They said no guns.
That's ridiculous. I've never been on a job before without guns.
You've never been on a job at all.
I've been on plenty of jobs.
Are you wearing glow-in-the-dark sunglasses?
Yeah. Why?
Well, it's 7:45 in the afternoon.
Hey, I need those!
You need them to make us look stupid.
They're prescription. I need them to see.
That's ridiculous.
Why?
You're a hitman, right?
Yeah.
So what part in your life did you go, hey, I can see 2 feet in front of me. You know what I asked you to do? Shoot people!
Well, I usually have my contacts, but I recently went to get my eyes checked at my eye doctor, and he said I have astigmatism, so if you don't mind, I will continue to wear those sunglasses, sir, and we can both get this job done and be on our merry way. No!
Sit down. Will you stop swinging for a second?
Don't talk to me.
Alex Ship, what's yours?
Lyeth Le Sheep.
Really?
No!
Oh.
Those were my only pair of glasses.
But they were sunglasses.
Yeah, I know. My girlfriend smashed my last pair.
That doesn't sound too good.
No.
So, why'd you pick this place?
Because a magic fairy came down and told me it was perfect.
Oh, really?
Like swinging. Perpetual motion. It's a new thing that's hip with the kids. I grew up in this town.
Well, that's unfortunate.
What?
Well, you live in Boston now, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's unfortunate.
My name's Alex.
So, not Goliath the Sheep?
Only on Sundays.
What case is
it? Case when I get nervous.
Well, stop. I'll be here soon. Everything that's why your life is so messed up.
You don't know anything about my life.
Yeah, it's a good thing. I don't want to know anything about your life. Sit down.
You know anything about origami?
Can't say I do.
I do. Used to make them when I got nervous. Like, made this one when I was 9. The goldfish died.
It's cool.
I kind of stopped making them recently, though. I made this one yesterday.
It's nice.
I actually trust this part?
Why?
When I was a kid, Mom used to take me here. She was around 20-ish. She was really young. She and my dad got together in high school. He left her. So she raised me alone. And then I got caught up in some business, and then I went after her. Try to protect her. One person died in that house that night. It was her.
Look, it's getting pretty late. I don't think they're coming. Why don't you say we just go home, call it a night?
Just give me the boy, Alex. I don't want to waste my time.